Hudhayfa and Abu Mas'ud got together and Hudhayfa said, I know based what the Dajjal will have with him. He will have with him a sea of water and a river of fire. And what you see as a fire will be water. And what you see as a water will be fire. If any one of you who lives up to that time and desires water, he should drink from what he sees as a fire, for he will find it water. Abu Mas'ud al-Badri said, I heard the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam say in this way.
Information regarding this hadith, please check.